Today I'm going to see if my katana can slice through this stupid Valentine's Day teddy bear. And you see, teddy bears are soft, so I'm kind of expecting this to be really difficult. But lucky for me, I have our Performance Series katana, and I'm going to infuse it with rage and use it to slice through this teddy bear. Just remember, swords, stay loyal.